And here is our next match. Ziggler face is from it's a rematch from Backlash. Ziggler takes on Crypt because in a six-man tag, Ziggler had choked out Crypt, and Crypt wants revenge. So hence why it's Crypt versus Ziggler tonight. As always, no disqualifications, no countouts, no rules. And another thing, there was an interview with the referee on why he did that. The referee had no comment for the entire thing, the entire interview. So, Maurice came up with an idea for next week to make a Tornado Tag Team Extreme Rules match between Gothic Mayhem and the Divas of Doom. So that solves that scenario. Another problem in EWE is the status of Mickie James. Mickie James is in critical but stable condition after that powerbomb off the stage. Carmella Blade is seriously injured. Mickie James is spinal cord. James won't be walking for a long time. And so may have to retire. And here's Dolph Ziggler. The guy who's been on a roll ever since he won that world title. Y2J may be the man of 1,004 holes, but Crypt is the man of 1,004 masks.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules,
and but
I can
face.
Guarantee we're about to find out.
But Ziggler, I don't know, with a super slam. This match starting off early. Ziggler.
Big move coming.
Now Ziggler is trying to go for the early submission with an abdominal stretch, but the power of Crypt just hip tossing it. Once again, like he was nothing.
Oh,
then a sit-out jawbreaker.
Hey,
Then a fireman's carry gutbuster, shades of Darren Young.
His ground game takes a toll on you both mentally and physically.
And now, tripped out of nowhere with a crippler crossface. A crossface crippler. I can't remember what it's called. But Ziggler got out of it and then hit him with a pump handle gutbuster.
So you know with that background, he's game drop kick very well for this matchup.
Oh, man. What a combination by Ziggler. Now, then a German suplex.
He got turned inside out.
And a shot to the arm. And Ziggler going around the back, and then a drop kick to the back.
Ziggler.
And that crept on the outside. And then, not on the outside. Drop kick.
Right on the nose. And the boot connects with the abdomen. Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move. He does it again.
And again, Crip's going for the crossface crippler.
Bang! And he fights out of it. He